When I first worked with Martin Scorsese, I was probably about 10, I think. I did Alice Doesn't Live Here Anymore, and that was Marty's, maybe his third movie. And then by the time I got to do Taxi Driver when I was 12, I'd made a lot more films than they had at that point. They were definitely scared of me. They didn't know what to do with me. I don't know that I was the smart one in the room, but they definitely were intimidated somehow. But what do I do with this 12-year-old?